inside the Walmart store here in Playa. These are the flowers. Oh wow, beautiful orchids. This is actually a massive grocery store. So this is the fruit section here. Get plenty of cakes and then panaderia here. I don't realize if you can also cook this one and eat. Okay. The avocado here is very big. Can you imagine? So big. Big avocados. And this is a very cute pumpkin. And hers there, cassava. Cassava. I'm just amazed of how big is the avocado. It's 39 pesos each, so it's fine. Look at this banana. It's very, very cute. Tiny bananas compared to this one. Can you see? Compared to that, so cute banana, very tiny compared to that. How do you call banana in Mexican? Banana.
Platano.
Oh, thank you. So I'm going to buy this banana. It's called Chanitus, and I'm going to buy this tiny. Look at that, like can you see how tiny is this compared to that one? I'll buy this one and have a taste. So cute. Plenty of papaya. And this is a pound. I'm going to buy it.